Hello everyone, I'm Joe Hansen from CRP, and in today's episode, I'm going to share a tip about EPS fault codes, namely a few fault codes that aren't necessarily cause for alarm. Fault codes are the bane of every service technician's existence, and as cars have advanced over the years, it's a lot more than just the check engine light. Today, I'm going to discuss fault codes for EPS, electric power steering. While you shouldn't ignore any fault codes, some of them are not signs something is wrong with the power steering system. Let's consider Ford's Diagnostic Trouble Code, B1D23. This code indicates an overheating condition in the power steering system, but on its own, it is not a sign that something is wrong with the power steering control module. It could be the result of excessive steering at very low speeds. For example, having to navigate a parking lot in a short amount of time. These situations can be amplified by low tire pressure. It is recommended to turn off your vehicle for a few minutes to allow the control module to cool down. In some cases, it may be necessary to clear the fault code with a scan tool. In Dodge vehicles, like the Charger or the Ram 1500, a similar error message that may appear on the instrument cluster is power steering hot. High ambient temperatures and road conditions can also be a contributing factor. But as with the Ford DTC, generally, as long as you stop loading the steering rack for a few minutes and cycle the ignition, the message should go away. Have a question about these EPS fault codes or power steering in general? Just post it below or on the CRP Automotive Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be among the first to learn about new AAA videos like this one. Thanks for watching.